America's going to be great again. Aren't you excited, gang?
I really believe this is why God gave us two arms, one for the flu shot and the other one for the COVID shot.
One for the flu shot and the other one for the COVID shot.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.